In this tutorial, we are going to be using a simple script to view and download some Sentinel-2 imagery. Sentinel-2 is a satellite owned and operated by the European Space Agency that has been collecting data since June 2015. Unlike a lot of satellite imagery, Sentinel-2 is free to download and use. It has a 10-meter resolution and 13 different bands. It is very similar to Landsat, which we have used before. This is just the ESA version instead of the NASA version. You can find out more about the satellite from a link in the video description. The script has already been written for us. We are just going to edit it and run it to our own specifications. Click the link in the video description to open the simplest version of the script in your web browser. First, have a look at the text in the code editor. It may look complicated, but each line is just an instruction that tells Google Earth Engine what to do. The green text is notes, in this case explaining what each instruction does. So, line 3 imports the Sentinel-2 collection into Google Earth Engine. Line 6 defines the bands of Sentinel-2 that we're interested in. In this case, band 4, band 3, and band 2. Line 9 creates a single image by taking the middle or median value of all the available Sentinel-2 imagery for each pixel. Line 12 tells Google Earth Engine how to display our image, and line 15 gives it the command to display the image. Line 18 just tells Google Earth Engine to center our map view in the middle of our geometry. As we work through the tutorial, we will encounter longer versions of the script which add to these very basic instructions. When you first open the script, the map will automatically zoom to an area of Oman and some Sentinel-2 imagery will start to load. The first thing that we will need to do is change the study area to our own area of interest. Hover your mouse over Geometry Imports in the Geometry Tools and turn on the geometry. You will see a red rectangle will appear. This is our processing area. Click on the polygon and click Delete. Zoom out on the map using the mouse wheel or these controls, and pan to your own area of interest. Zoom in, then use the rectangle button and click and drag around your own area of interest. If you make a mistake, you can click the hand button, click on it again to delete, and then redraw. Once you're happy with your rectangle, click the hand button, which will stop drawing. Now, click Run in the code editor. This will run our script. It will take a while to load the imagery, so do be patient. You can see the progress in the Layers panel. When you can see that your imagery has finished loading, return to Geometry Imports and turn off the geometry. You can now zoom in and explore the Sentinel-2 imagery of your area. Have a go at running the script for your area of interest.